Let's count down the best teams to not win the NCAA tournament. Starting with number 5, the 1983-84 North Carolina Tar Heels were led by all-time great and consensus player of the year, Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan, everything seems to be like a highlight film when he plays.
That season, UNC went undefeated in the ACC and was ranked number 1 nearly all season. Jordan was aided by fellow first-team All-American Sam Perkins, but Indiana pulled off the stunning Sweet 16 upset of one of Dean Smith's finest squads.
He thought, and many people did likewise, that this might have been his greatest ball club.
Just one season before that is number 4. In 1983, Houston's Phi Slama Jama was at the height of its powers with Hall of Famers Clyde Drexler and Akeem Olajuwon. But the Cougars' 26-game winning streak would come to an abrupt end.
They won it! On the dunk!
And the team of destiny, the Cardiac Kids, North Carolina State, has captured their second NCAA championship.
Olajuwon is still the last NCAA tournament most outstanding player to not win the title. Number 3, even for Coach Mike Krzyzewski with 5 national titles, there's always one that got away. His 1998-99 Duke squad is the only one that made it through the ACC regular season unscathed. Elton Brand and Trajan Langdon were 2 of 4 Blue Devil players taken in the top 14 of the ensuing NBA draft on a 37-2 team. And if not for a bedeviling effort from Connecticut's Richard Hamilton in the final, that Duke team may not be on the list.
You gotta believe, because just when people say you can't, you can, and UConn has won the national championship.
At number 2, the 2014-15 Kentucky Wildcats' march to history seemed inevitable. With 4 of the top 13 selections in the ensuing NBA draft, headlined by freshman karl-anthony Towns. This was supposed to be the first men's team to finish 40-0, but Wisconsin had other ideas.
Step back, Jack, and
Jacker,
yes.
Hits the 3! There will be no undefeated champion on Wisconsin!
Kentucky finished the season 38-1. And finally, at number 1, coming off a 30-point domination of Duke the previous season, the 1990-91 UNLV Runnin Rebels were set to take their place among the greatest teams of all time. With NBA lottery picks Larry Johnson, Stacey Augmon, and Greg Anthony, they were 34-0 before Duke exacted revenge in the 1991 Final Four matchup.
Duke has done it! Duke has upset UNLV!
Thanks to that 2-point loss, the Runnin Rebels claim the top spot in our countdown.